You are charged with debauchery, trespass, heresy to wit, fornication with a novice.
Oh, she's hardly a novice.
For which the punishment is death by hanging tomorrow at dawn. And this time, your admirers in high places won't be able to help you.
Excuse me, Inquisitor. The Doge. D'Alfonso.
Ah! Prince. We were just talking about you. What brings you here?
I have a special interest.
I have a special interest! This time, the prisoner has been condemned on the evidence of a nun.
A special interest in your witness.
Sister Beatrice.
I need a word. For God's sake, Alfonso, don't you know who she is? She's Cardinal Lopresti's mistress in waiting. He entrusted me with safeguarding her virginity for him alone. She's leaving for Rome today. Your witness is Cardinal Lopresti's sister, Beatrice.
His sister? Oh, God, those Romans.
Think about it, Father D'Alfonso. Who's going to get the blame for dragging her into the Casanova file? Take your time.
Me? Signor Casanova, this seems to be another case of mistaken identity.
Oh.
You are free to go.
You know I'm your friend, but I'm being threatened by Rome. Venice, I'm afraid, is perceived as a hotbed of... well, as one enormous hot bed with silk sheets and heretical books under the mattress. The people here are given over to physical pleasure and skepticism. Do not abuse my sympathy for you, Casanova. I'm expelling you from Venice.
Your Excellency, all I do is worship beauty. There's no harm in that, is there?
Worship it in Paris, London.
No, I can't leave Venice.
Why?
I'm waiting for someone.
She may let you down.
No, she promised she'll come one day.
You don't understand. I'm expelling you from Venice for your own good. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you find yourself a respectable wife. A good woman from a good family will give you protection.
A wife?
It will soon be the time of Carnivale when authority winks at our indiscretions. And you're bad enough during Lent.
The carnival's only in a few days.
You'd better not waste any more time, then. Meanwhile, you're on good behavior.
Wife?
No scandals.
Getting married.
Duels. Drunken escapades.